Namaste everyone. In this video, I'd like to share with you one of my favorite healing meditation, which was created by Osho, and the name of this meditation is Nadabrahma. Nadabrahma based on the Tibetan humming sound and an ancient yogic text, the sound we call as Brahmari Pranayama. Brahmari Pranayama, very simple yet very, very helpful if you have insomnia, high level of stress or anxiety, as well as helps you to reduce the high blood pressure, leads you to the deeper meditative state, and helps you to activate and open your throat chakra, Vishuddhi, which is cultivation of our voice, cultivation of our creativity, ability of communicate and speak up. Now, this meditation will include a few steps. Each step will be going along with a different type of music. In between the steps, you will hear the sound of gong, which will be a sign for you to move into the next step. And the first 30 minutes will be just Brahmari or humming sound. You can sit comfortably on the floor while you're practicing. If that doesn't work for you, please sit on the chair or lean back onto the wall so it will support your spine. Remember that the straight spine is a key to any meditation or breathing technique. As you're sitting comfortably, just make sure your face completely relaxed and try to not engage any facial muscles as you would be going through the practice. Brahmari Pranayama is very simple. You will inhale through your nose and exhale with the sound mmm. The sound will be very long, just as long as your exhalation. And maybe at the beginning you'll notice that it's actually shorter than your usual exhalation, but with the time, the sound will grow longer and longer. At the sound point, maybe you will notice that you have no participation in making the sound anymore. So the sound is just going on its own. And that's one of the aims of this meditation. So the body and brain or your mind will get along with each other and create the harmony in the sound, but you, your inner self, just step aside and watch what's happening and watch this union, watch this connection between the body and mind. So the first 30 minutes, just sit comfortably, close your eyes. Each inhale will be happening through the nostrils, each exhale through the mouth, your lips together and feeling this vibration, just like this. Inhale. The frequency can be completely different. You can feel it in your head, in your chest, even in your seat bones, depending on the frequency you created with your voice. After the 30 minutes, you will hear the sound gong, and another 15 minutes will be divided on two parts. You'll stay quiet, but with your hand, palms up, you'll start to create the circular movement from your navel out, offering the light and warmth and energy prana into the world. I'm showing you pretty quick, but you will be moving very, very slow to really challenge yourself to move as slow as possible to keep your palms and arms completely relaxed. So you would feel that your arms, your hands are basically floating in the air. After 7.5 minutes, you will hear the gong again. And that's the time when you turn your palms down and starting to move it in. So taking in all this energy and prana into your navel center so it can be spread all throughout the body. And during this stage, you might feel a different sensation in the navel area, in the belly, some kind of tingling or vibrations, any sensations. Just let it be. Don't stop it or don't fight it. As you're moving, be quiet and relaxed. And the last 15 minutes will be just a meditation or relaxation. You can stay quiet with the closed eyes without moving, 15 minutes. Or if it feels really challenging for you to still maintaining the seated position, you're welcome to just lay down on your back, close your eyes, and be in Shavasana. This meditation can greatly help you if you're fighting insomnia. However, if you're feeling really sleepy, don't judge yourself, but remember that the aim of the meditation to stay on this edge between the sleep and the being awake. So that's this little part of awareness when you can look on everything that's happening from the outside without being involved. Being aware means witnessing without being involved in anything what's happening. At the very beginning, you might feel just sleepy. So I would suggest you to maybe start practicing this meditation in the morning. Just make sure you practice it on the empty stomach if you choose in the afternoon time or evening time. Evening time, a little tricky since you can feel tired and you tend to fall asleep a little bit easier rather than in the morning. I hope this information was useful. Don't switch off this video. The next part of this video will be just music for you, so you can use it for your meditation. A small reminder, each step is a certain type of music, and between each step, you will hear the gong sound, which will be a sign for you to move on. Thank you for listening, and I hope you continue into your practice.